duet, according to Mr. Choreographer's choice, will be a heterosexual duet. Therefore, we will need to have one male example of a human being that we will name John, and one female example of a human being that we will name Jenny. And if you are wondering now what Mr. Choreographer wanted to say with this piece, I can answer that to you, since I know him quite well. And the answer is simple.